Members of the Hempfield Area School Board could join a lawsuit against the state's mask mandate for schools, or they could file their own. According to the Trib, board members voted to have the school solicitor gather information about lawsuits that have already been filed.